Yo, what's good YouTube? It's Boardsy, and it just hit me that the gaming mouse market is extremely dry. These are the only three mice that I can find that I haven't reviewed yet. So you guys have a lot to look forward to. The MSI GM41 Wireless. I have sensor issues, and look at this side button quality. So that's going to be an amazing mouse to review. The Final Mouse Ultralight Phantom. I've had this for a few months. I just haven't had a chance to review it. And the Mountain, is it Makalu or Malaku? One of those, 67. Oh, what an awesome shape. Stinking cozy, if I do say so myself. But yeah, I just wanted to announce that because I'm the person who usually has these epiphanies, and aside from the medium Starlight, I don't think there's a single other mouse that's even on its way. Like, are there other mice coming out? Am I tweaking? Oh, there's the Cooler Master MM731, the mouse that definitely exists and is going to come out soon. Did some internet research. The glorious Model D Wireless is going to come out sometime this summer. We don't have a date, but we have that to look forward to. And also the Zowie EC3, which got announced, but I don't think they attached a date to that either. So there's really a lot of stuff coming out, and I'm looking forward to making content for the next few months. I understand there's not going to be a new mouse release every week, and the title of this video, whatever it is, probably Gaming Mice Are Doomed or something, is ironic. But I just think that this is one of the bigger droughts that we've had, and there's not much to look forward to. I feel like the standards have been raised so high, even with something like the Superlight, that not many companies are up to that level yet. So what they put out is going to be like, oh, so awesome. And obviously I'll still review everything that does come out, but it's like, holy shit. And if I am missing anything and there are like important mice, please not just like some random Filipino clone of the S2 OEM. I don't care. I'm not going to review the Roctilon or whatever it is. But anything besides that, if you have recommendations, let me know in the comments, or join my Discord and message me directly from there, because then I'll actually see it. And if I don't respond, I'm ignoring the suggestion. But yeah, that's all for this video. I just wanted to record my paranoia and hopefully get proven wrong by the mouse industry. Maybe some just random companies will pop up and produce something good. Oh yeah, I think there's a Gamebitions mouse coming out in like September. Oh fuck, it's not even July yet. I do not care about that. This video is so weird. Who would even watch it till this point? I'm just like rambling. But that's all. Like and sub. Peace.